good, YouTube? It's your boy Jalen Ramon. I'm back again with another video reaction of the day, man. This was another video requested to me, and this is from RDC World. Yeah, RDC World. I'm acting like I don't know who these are. RDC World. And this is how to play rock, paper, scissors like RDC World. I already know they're gonna have some probably like unique spin on it. You know what I'm saying? Because these are just some of the most creative dudes on YouTube, in my personal opinion. But before we get started, man, y'all be sure to like, comment, subscribe, man, to the YouTube channel, man. I appreciate it, man. Like goes a long way. Subscribe, hitting that subscribe button goes a long way. Hit that notification bell, too, if you want to. You know what I'm saying? It's there, too. You know what I'm saying? It's free. All that stuff is free. But you know what I'm saying? What else? Double upload on this Monday, man. I know, man. I'm working, man. I'm trying, man. I'm trying to do it for y'all. I'm doing this for y'all, man. Appreciate y'all showing me love, so I'm gonna show love back. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I haven't done a double upload in a minute. So I'm gonna do a double upload today, you know what I'm saying, on a Monday. Get it out the way. You know what I'm saying? So enough of that talking, man. Let's get right into this video.
So a lot of people wanna know how we play rock, paper, scissors like this. We call it the RDC style of rock, paper, scissors.
The RDC style. I've explained
it at least a million times. I know one on stream. I know one here, but people still don't get it, probably because I'm trash at explanations anyway. So we're going to go into an in-depth explanation. After this, you all will know how to play it. I promise you. We're going to break this down like an enemy.
Rock, paper, scissors is usually played like rock, paper, scissors, shoot, or rock, paper, scissors. While this style is good, RDC decided to make a faster way that we named the RDC style rock, paper, scissors. The way this is played is by throwing only
creative
one count
name
and then throwing the selection after. We refer to this as twos. This gives the game a more fast-paced feel. One count, one selection. However, you can also do threes, which is two counts, one selection, but two fast counts though. Now, the way to win this game is by winning a full or big set. A full set is won by winning two smaller sets of two out of three. As you start playing with your friends more and more, you'll get faster and faster until you're eventually playing like this. Now let's see this in action.
Let me show you guys a real life example. Here's me and Dylan. Ready? Now, keep your eyes out. You gotta be quick. You wanna be with y'all? You gotta be quick with it. Ready? Set. That's me, right? I got one set. I just beat him two times.
What the
That's
hell?
One set. You always
I didn't even see them do sets. Ready? Pick set. Anything. You can't even see.
Beat them two sets out of a row. Do you see what I'm saying? Now that's how you gotta do it. You just gotta roll up to your neck. One more time. I'm gonna just roll up to him and you say what's
I
up.
I see him this throwing something out, but I can't tell. I can't make friend, a, make it what it is. Up. Maybe I gotta
what's
be
up?
There.
What's up? Beat him again. That's another set. You gotta watch. We're gonna do some slow mo for you. Ready, set. Okay, he got that set. Ready? Game time. Game time.
You can't see, man. I can't see what they doing. I see paper, but I can't see what he picked versus what, you know, the opponent picked. See, he just picked scissors, rock. I don't fucking know. We gonna play regular. You gotta. I feel like you gotta be there because I can't see.
Now, there's a special situation that can happen in which you beat your opponent four times in a row without losing or tying. This is called getting four. Getting four is the equivalent to getting perfected in a fighting game. It is the ultimate form of disrespect and can cause the loser to be ridiculed for the rest of the day.
That's how you play the game. Watch this. I'll probably fool one of these people because they saw it. Watch this. You come here.
You come here.
Bam. Oh, hold on. I stop because I got him on two right now. Yeah. Ready? Bam. Oh, okay. Yeah. He broke my four, right? Okay. He got one. Bam. Okay. That's it. That's the game right there. I want to say, but it's no four. Ready? Bam. That's one. Ready? Bam. That's two. I'm about to show you a four. Bam. Ooh. Bam. Bam.
That's three.
Ready? Bam.
Ooh. Come on.
What's going
on? Oh dear. I wish I could know what they was picking.
Bam. What's up? Bam.
Ooh. You don't even know. They just It's four. I'm dead. I gotta rewind that, man. Oh, no, too far.
That's one. What's up, running back?
Nigga said, you scared.
What's up? Bam, that's one. Bam, that's two. What's up? Bam, that's three. That's three. Bam.
Bam.
That's four. That's four.
Oh, dear.
That's four. In the video.
Gotta be some challenges or something, man. Like, cause it's so fast. Where the ridicule at? You're supposed to ridicule him. This thing had a big ass camera set. Sound system.
That's all we want you to do at RDC World is to play this with your friends, bro. Show all your friends this. Play it, bro.
Show what? Bam.
We've been doing this shit for like 4 or 5 years. So I'm telling
it's
you,
it's 4 or 5 years of practicing. Like,
RDC World, what y'all say? We out, baby. We out.
I'm dead. That's crazy, man. Like, they moving so quick. How do you know? You know what I'm saying? I mean, just watching it, I can't see nothing. Like, I saw a couple scissors sometimes. Saw a couple rocks. Saw paper, like, once. You know what I'm saying? And I couldn't tell what the other guy was doing. But, you know, hey, that's why they got their own thing. And I think that's cool. They created their own style of playing. Because it looked like they're having fun. You know what I'm saying? And it looked, you know, very fast paced. So, you know, that's what they do. You know, kudos to them. You know what I'm saying? But that's going to do it for this video reaction, y'all. If y'all have anything you want me to react to, man, leave it in the comment section or hit me up on my IG with the name and the link, man. And I got y'all, man. I promise, man. I got a big list in my phone, just, you know, just stuff to react to. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get to all y'all suggestions. So if you got any more, just, you know what to do. Leave it in the comment section. But that's going to do it for this video, y'all. Y'all be sure to like, comment, subscribe to this video, man. Welcome on my new subscriber once again. I thank y'all. I appreciate it. Be sure to hit that like button again, man. Hit it a couple times, man. Let's see if we... Oh, and I forgot to say in the last video, like, I really appreciate you guys because I had a goal, but I didn't say it. But, like, as far as, like, I think... No, I did say it. Last week, I said, let's get a couple subscribers this weekend, a couple new ones, and we did. So, I appreciate you guys. Welcome, my new subscriber, once again. Got a couple new subscribers, and I just appreciate it, man. Let's see if we can get a couple new ones, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not asking for much. Just a couple new ones, you know, 2, 3, 4... It's good enough for me, you know what I'm saying? One is enough, really, you know what I'm saying? But let's see how many we can get this whole week, you know, Monday through Friday, you know what I'm saying? Then over the weekend. So let's just keep growing. Let's keep growing together, you know what I'm saying? But that's going to do it for this video, y'all. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video, man. Be safe today, man. I can't stress it enough. Be safe out here, man. Just make it home to your families, to your loved ones. Tell them you love them every day. Go vote if you haven't. Go register to vote. I think today's the last day in my state, Georgia. You know, if you somewhere else, you know, Be aware that if you're able to vote, you know, when the last day to register, go vote, man. It's important. And I'm catch you on the next video, man. Deuces.